There are four stages involved in cultivating shiitake mushrooms. The first is substrate acquisition, in other words, cutting down the trees. You cut down a live tree in the spring, cut it up into 3 or 4 foot bolts. At that point, then, you inoculate the log, and that's what's going on in the background. You begin that process by drilling holes about 1 1/4 inches deep at 4-inch intervals all the way down the log to create a row, and then you turn the log 90 degrees, another row, and so forth. So you end up with 4 or 5 rows of 7 or 8 holes each. At that point, then, you're ready to actually inoculate. You take a sawdust mixture called spawn, a mixture of sawdust and fungal mycelium, and you use an injector tool to force the spawn into each one of those holes that you've drilled. And once the log has been completely inoculated that way, you are ready to seal off the holes by waxing them. We use molten food grade cheese wax and use a small paintbrush or a dauber to apply a little bit of that molten wax to each one of the holes to seal the hole off so it won't lose moisture and also to keep contaminants out. So at this point now you have inoculated the log. You're ready to put it in the laying yard so the fungus can colonize the log. It takes quite a while, about 1 year or so. At that point, after about 1 year, you're ready to force it so that mushrooms can grow out from the log. We usually do that forcing or by shocking. In other words, put the log in cold water for about 24 hours and then take it out, and within about 1 week, you'll have mushrooms popping out of the log.